I learned this the hard way in Texas. I was 18 years old playing the honky tonk in the 1900s. I ended the night, and these two big old boys, I remember them very well. They're friends. Friends of our brother. We had a brother band called the Classic Country Band. And they're big old boys. Both of them named Don. Don Bueller and Don Brewer. Big old. So we finished the night, and we finished on some fast song, and Don Bueller is over here on stage, right? He goes, "Where are you going?" "Yeah, that's what we're doing." I said, "No, you're not." "What do you mean? Yeah, what we're doing?" I said, "You didn't say what was the last slow song. I've been out of girl all night. I didn't want to dance with her. I waited for a slow song. You didn't tell me which was a slow song.
Yeah.
Last slow song."
"Yeah."
You know, "I'm sorry, Don." "No, sorry, get back up here." I go, I walked to the other side of the stage with other steps, stage left, and there was Don Brewer, his best friend. He goes, "Where are you going?" I said, I'm done. I got to go pee." And he said, "No, you're not. You didn't tell me or Don what was the last slow song for me to dance. We both had an eye on the same girl all night long. We wanted to know which one she was going to pick to dance with." I said, "All night long, we had to play for 5 hours, right?" So I said, "All night long, you wait to the last slow song?" "Yeah, because by then she's all tanked up and not as picky." I was 18 years old. I didn't want to get my ass kicked. I said, "All right, fine." So this is not our last song. This is our last.
Thank you.
right now, I wrote this song about being 17 miles out of Texarkana.